Far Cry 3 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, nudity, strong language, strong sexual content, and the use of drugs and alcohol. It is approved for mature players only. I need to remember for skinning the animals that I kill. Let's see how far I get this time. Okay, well, obviously I suck at this game. That's okay though, I enjoy playing it too much. It's a fun game, I'm just bad at it. Wonder. East years, space Hamburg. All right.
Me.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. They hit me with a fucking truck. But there was someone, Jesus Christ.
Oh, for fuck's sake, come on, man. They put a boat on that piece of the river, which means that I ought to be able to make it move down the river, right? You would expect it. Jesus Christ. I'm telling you, man, learning how to drive these vehicles. If there was any justice in the world, the boat would just drive where you wanted it to go. But no, you've got the entire look in one way, drive in the other thing, and it's fucking infuriating. Plus, let's put a boat where you can't maneuver it for shit, because it's always going to be blocked off and you can't take it to any navigable body of water.
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that said, Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you'd found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm, but she had cut through a field of anti-aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. Well, I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. For you and me both.
These cliffs aren't west.
God.
He's right, the cliffs aren't west.
Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater.
This crazy doctor better know what he's doing. Leap of faith.
Well, shit.